It's the Ray Anthony Show. From Club Anthony, high above the fabulous Sunset Strip, the Ray Anthony Show, featuring the Anthony All-Stars and a host of exciting guests. Now, here's your host and the star of our show, Ray Anthony.
Thank you. Welcome to Club Anthony, where we have a ball every Saturday night, or whatever. Right now, without missing a beat, we'd like to introduce Vicky Carr, our own Vicky Carr, to sing You Do Something to Me. Vicky?
You do something to me, something that really mystifies me. Tell me, why should it be? You have the power to hypnotize me. Let me live neath your spell. Do that voodoo that you do so well. For you do something to me that nobody else can do. You do something to me, something that really mystifies me. Tell me, why should it be? You have the power to hypnotize me. Let me live beneath your spell. Do that voodoo that you do so well. 'Cause you do something to me.
Took a trip on the sea. Hey, my love took a trip on the ocean and promised she'd come back to me. Come back, my lover, to me. Lover to me. Yeah, last night when I lay on that pillow, Last night I was feeling so blue. Oh, last night when I lay on that pillow, I dreamt that my love was come true. My lover to me, come back, my lover to me. Oh, those ships that fly over the ocean, yeah, the planes that fly over the sea, oh, the winds that blow over the ocean, please bring back my lover to me. Here are some of the wonderful songs from that great musical score, West Side Story.
Thank you.
together with time to spare, time to learn, time to care. Someday, somewhere, we'll find a new way of living. We'll find a way of forgiving.
Thank you. That was West Side Story with our lovely Vicki Carr and Kelly Green. Speaking of fresh new faces, we have two at a time this time, Anita Ray and Diane Hall. Girls? I like a Gershwin tune. How about you?
I like a fireside when that storm is due.
I like potato chips, moonlight motor trips. How about you?
Well, you know, I'm wild about good books.
She's wild.
Books, I'll tell you.
Oh, books.
Can't get my bill.
And your gassy looks, oh, they give me some kind of thrill.
Holding hands in the movie show.
When all the lights are low, may not be new, but
I like it.
Me too.
How about you?
Well, we ought to go for a little.
Okay, let's go.
You make me feel so young. You make me feel so springy sprung.
Every time I see that grin, I'm such a happy individual.
The moment that you speak,
do-do-de-do-do-de-do-do,
I wanna go play hide and seek.
I wanna go and bounce the moon, just like a toy balloon.
You and I. are just like a couple of tots.
Already I know.
Running across the meadow,
picking up lots of forget-me-nots.
You make me feel so young.
You make me feel there are songs to be sung,
bells to be rung,
and a wonderful fling to be flung.
And even though you're old and gray,
I'm gonna feel the same way I do today.
How's that?
'Cause
you make me feel so.
I'll make you feel so.
You make me feel so.
Bit of that opus number one now, fellas. Yeah. Hey. Now, friends, we'd like to have you meet a man that has been around for quite some time, and I'm sure you've enjoyed his music on recordings, TV, and in person. Ladies and gentlemen, let's all welcome Red Norvoy. Thank you. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. It's always a pleasure to introduce this next young lady, Kelly Green. Kelly Green is our pianist, as you know, and we feel that Kelly is our discovery. She's been on our television show for quite a while now, and she's made quite a big hit. We can tell from your letters and cards, and we thank you. It's Kelly Green at the piano, and one of her favorite songs and favorite arrangements, I'll Remember April. Kelly? Fast, I might add. Friends, we'd like to do a song for you now, a song that was made into a very big hit by Tony Bennett. And he does that quite often. Does a tremendous job on this blues-type number called I Wanna Be Around. We'd like to have Kelly accompany Vicky Carr on a vocal and yours truly on the cornet as we try our version of I Wanna Be Around. Kelly.
I
like you used to do with me.
Won't you come home to Bailey? Won't you come home? She moans that whole day long. I'll do the cooking, baby. I'll pay the rent. Yeah, I know I've done something wrong. Remember that rainy evening when I threw you out with nothing but a fine tooth comb? Well, now ain't that a shame? Bill Bailey, won't you please come home? Cooking, baby, I'll even pay some of the rent. Yeah, I must have done something wrong. Remember that rainy evening when I threw you out with nothing but a fine tooth comb? Yeah. Want to keep the pace moving now, we'd like to have you meet Kelly Green on the vibraphones as she does her own rendition, a cute arrangement of Love for Sale. Kelly Green. Without missing a beat, Vicky Card is saying that old black magic.
That old black magic has me in its spell. That old black magic that you weave so well. Those icy fingers up and down.
Red's going to join us right now in a good old jam kind of version of I Found a New Baby. Take it away, Red.
Thank you.
Hear that theme? That was Glenn Miller's Moonlight Serenade. And now I have a very big surprise for you. As a special treat for our guests tonight, we have spent many weeks combing the nation for some of the original Miller men. And here they are. Wilbur Schwartz, clarinet. Babe Russin, saxophone. Paul Tanner, trombone. Johnny Best, trumpet. Zeke Zarchi, trumpet. Dale McNichol, trumpet. Those, ladies and gentlemen, were some of the great Glenn Miller men. Thank you very much. Some of the other fellows couldn't be here with us tonight because of prior commitments. Old friends like Tex Beneke, Billy May, Billy Finnegan, Ray Eberly, Marion Hutton, Paula Kelly and the Modern Airs. The full, great Glenn Miller Orchestra. Say, friends, remember this? This is the Chattanooga Choo Choo. Tex Beneke sang it in the motion picture Sun Valley Serenade. Those were the golden years for Glenn, when he had such great hits as American Patrol, Kalamazoo, and Anvil Course. And beside those swinging tunes, Glenn also made beautiful music featuring his saxophone section, led by Wilbur Schwartz. on such great favorites as At Last, Moonlight Cocktails, and who could ever forget Serenade in Blue? Here's another gift that Glenn left with us. Basic and simple, yet a thing of beauty. Just a string of pearls. Thank you. Back in the 40s, the Modern Airs were the top vocal group in the country. Combining their talents with the great Glenn Miller Orchestra, they gave us the never-to-be-forgotten record hit, Jukebox Saturday Night. Well, friends, here we are, at the crossroads of In the Mood and Tuxedo Junction. You know, when people hear these tunes played on TV and radio, they don't say, that's In the Mood and that's Tuxedo Junction. They simply say, that's Glenn Miller.
Thank you.
tonight. It's sure been great to be back here with the great Glenn Miller men once again. And isn't it fortunate, ladies and gentlemen, that we'll have his music forever. Thank you. Good night.